Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome back to The Simpsons Hit and Run. Last time, we began the game, we started here playing as Homer, we took on a couple missions regarding Marge, and did a street race or two, and in this episode, we're going to be continuing on a little bit, exploring some more and doing some more missions. Now, really quick, right off the bat, I need to mention that I forgot to save after recording the first episode, because I forgot this game doesn't have autosave. So I just had to replay through everything, so if any of our totals are different, I don't think any of this is different. I think I managed to get everything that we got last time, but if not, whoops. But I'll still try and show off everything else, so, and the time on the street race is probably different too, but anyway. We're gonna start off here, we're gonna head into the Simpsons backyard, because whenever you reload the game, you start again at the Simpsons house. So we're gonna jump up here into this. Well, we're gonna go into the Simpsons backyard, and we're gonna check out some of the stuff back here, because I believe there's a couple level gags back here. This platforming is impossible. What is happening? Could you get on there? There's like one twig. Could we go in here? I could have sworn we could go in there. Really, I just wasted all that time for nothing. Okay, I've also adjusted the camera control so that it's inverted horizontally now, because that was annoying me. That right there. Level gag, and I think Homer got a little nervous right there. We got a another collector's card, which I believe if we go like that, we can grab homemade football. Got another gag. This backyard is just full of gags. It's great. Little explodey thing. We've got some fire. And I believe that is that for the gags. At least in the Simpsons backyard. Now, if I'm remembering correctly, I'm not, but you can kind of see in there, you can see like a Krusty poster. That is Bart's bedroom, because of course it is, because it's got a Krusty the Crown, Clown poster. Now if we jump over into Flanders backyard, there's some other stuff down here. For example, a wasp camera. I'm gonna knock that out, get all of the money, because we're gonna be probably buying either some outfits or a vehicle in this episode. Most likely an outfit, because the vehicles kind of come from missions usually, but there are a couple you can buy, I think. So for right now, just gonna get as much money as possible, and let's check out this gag.
We only come out to go to church.
All right then. The young Flanders are in there, I suppose. All right, so that is it for Flanders Yard, I believe. Oh, there's some stuff leading to the front, some coins. So we'll grab those, and then really quick before we move on, we're gonna go the other way. I'm actually not sure who lives in this house on the other side of the Simpsons house. I've never... It's not something I've ever really known, because there's another wasp camera back here. And some more coins, which is great. Because in the show, we only ever really hear about Flanders being his neighbor. We never look the other way, so... Kind of curious who that is. But there we go, grab those coins. And now we're gonna actually go back to the Simpsons household and speak with, I'm guessing, Marge. Because she always tends to have something for Homer to do, so let's see what happens. Hello, inside of the house. Marge.
Homer, go talk to Ned Flanders. He seems miffed and PO'd.
Why me? I'm the world's greatest neighbor. I even have a mug to that effect.
All right then, so we gotta go talk to Flanders. I believe, yep, another gag right here, the TV. What, did that say anything? I missed it. Oh well. Heading back outside, we need to go talk to Mr. Flanders. Go to the Flanders house and talk to Ned. Look at him, there he is, Mr. Flanders.
Chest pain, having chest pain.
I'm all in a dither, Homer. So many of my possessions have disappeared. I called the police to find the culprit.
Culprit, eh?
My lawnmower, my cooler, my lawn chair, a family portrait, even Rod's inhaler. What kind of sick individual would take this stuff?
Oh no, I borrowed all of Flanders' stuff. Quick. Think of an excuse to get out of here. Excuse me, I think I have to go shuck some corn.
Okay, so we're gonna collect all six of Ned's lost items before time runs out. So Homer's the petty thief here, he took them all, cause I don't know, why did he need an inhaler and the family portrait? Whatever. We've got another mission ahead of us, we've got 40 seconds to find Flanders' tuxedo. Which is right here, just gonna drive straight through it, and then the timer's gonna go up just a little bit. You'll find a lot of the missions in this game are time-based, or, you know, race-based, that kind of thing. Not races in skin, as in, like, racing, you know? So, a lot of them are that way. There's... Wait, Barney? Are you a part of the mission, Barney? I forget this.
You remember that cooler I gave you for your birthday? Well, Flanders wants it back.
Now what will I use for a toilet?
Thanks, Barney. Appreciate it. All right, get back in the car. Get back in the car. We've got places to go. I'm gonna go this way, get a little bit of stuff. Because we got time. We got a little bit of time. You can just destroy these boxes with your car to, open them up quickly. I'm gonna get the wrench too. Heal the car. Destroy that. All right, moving on. All right, what's next? The lawn chair. Why are these things just all around, Springfield, Homer? Why did you just dump them everywhere? Oh, well. All right, moving on. We're going for the family portrait, which... Is it right outside the house? Oh, it's in the shortcut. Don't run into me. There we go. Get that. Task complete. Rod's inhaler, which is a strange color. All the inhalers I've ever seen have always been blue. But, I don't know. Maybe that's just the thing. Oh, it's on top of the Duff truck. What is it doing on top of the Duff truck, Homer? Hit that button. Climb on the Duff truck. Give me the inhaler. We gotta get back. We got, like, just over 3 minutes to do it. We are all good, I think. Or we should be. I hope we're all good. Don't know why it would take me 3 minutes to get back, but anything could happen, I suppose. And even take the shortcut, too. There we go. Actually pulled that off. Whee! Alright, Flanders, I got your stuff. Oh, don't run him over, Homer. Don't run him over. Here you go.
Flanders, look! I found your missing stuff! Now, about the reward.
Thanks, Neighbor Rooney. Here's your reward. A prayer from the Lord's number one fan. Our Father in Heaven, bless this noble oaf.
Stupid Flanders getting happiness from religion.
Alright, and I believe that's gonna give us yet another mission. Yep, drive to the Simpsons house. Let's check our level progress. Story missions 2 out of 7. We got a bonus mission somewhere, and you know what, I think we're gonna go ahead and take on one more main mission. Or, you know, we'll go over here and we'll talk to Marge again, see what she wants, and then we're probably gonna do a bit of exploring in the latter half of this episode.
Homie, you're late for work, and today's your workplace evaluation with Mr. Smithers.
Ah! You'll find my scorpion farm! Then where will my scorpions live? Only one person can help me, Lenny!
Wait, Lenny? I'll be honest, I don't remember a lot of these missions. I'm just remembering the game itself. Get into your vehicle! Where did I put it? Oh, it's still over here at Flanders' house. Sorry, Flanders, I kinda left skid marks all over your lawn.
Let's roll,
Homer. Drive to the Krusty Burger by the cemetery. Alright, will do. Is it literally right around the corner here? I love these, the crusty, like, glass billboards they got all over the place. It's kind of ridiculous that Krusty put these up everywhere, because they just symbolize, hey, there's a shortcut here. Lenny, my friend.
Hey, Homer, how about a breakfast churro?
No time! Tell me where to find Mr. Smithers!
Yeah, I think I saw him at the Quickie Mart. More breakfast churros for Lenny!
I'm gonna need a car with a little more junk in the trunk if I'm gonna take him out. I wonder if Barney still has the Plow King.
Oh, it's happening. To complete this mission, you will need the Plow King. Purchase it from Barney at the gasoline station for 150 coins. And then it tells us how to use the, phone booths to get more stuff. So we're gonna head over here to the gas station. I'm gonna destroy this to get a little bit of money first. And we're actually gonna finally be using another car. So here he is. Here's Barney.
Barney, can I borrow the Plow King?
Take what you want, sexy leprechaun. Just don't shoot me with that dart gun.
Oh. Whatever.
I think you might be a little drunk. Here we go. Show the stats. Speed is garbage, acceleration is even worse, its toughness is great, and its handling is garbage. Let's buy this. This is, of course, the Plow King from the episode Plow King, I think. I don't know, I forget the name of the episode. Destroy Smithers' car before he gets to the power plant.
Sweet.
Alright, where is it? There's that Plow King. Look at this thing. Oh god, I remember this. Handling is god-awful, but it's kind of slow too, but we basically just need to catch up with Smithers, or get to Smithers, I guess, and destroy his car. That's essentially it. Like, screw actually going to work and just dealing with consequences. We are going to destroy Smithers' car in the Plow King, which is fantastic, and we almost got a hit and run. I should really calm down. Holy crap. I was hitting too many things. We may even get a hit and run from... Oh god, we may even get a hit and run from hitting Smithers' car, I'm not too sure. I don't know if it actually counts, like, if you use it on the mission-based cars, but there he is. Boom! Okay, so we can't just, like, continually ram into him like that. We've got to, like, get up some speed to do it. Because otherwise it doesn't really do all that much damage to him. So, at least he drives slow. So we can go like this.
Mr. Burns will lash me for this for sure.
He's talking about Mr. Burns, I think. And, damn it, I meant to hit you into the wall, Smithers. Get back here. I like Smithers' car, I have to say. I think it is one that you can unlock later. Most of the cars in this game, like even CPU cars and stuff, you can unlock, so... Oh, sorry, the character-specific cars you can unlock. Oh, get back here, Smithers. God, his car's about to explode. Thank you for following the rules of the road! Damn it, I am Evil Homer. And there's stuff in that backyard, we need to remember that, because we'll go back there and grab that. Alright, Smithers. You're not getting away from me, bud! Oh, excuse me. Yeah! Boom, he's done!
My convertible.
It's a convertible! Alright, done with that. Now we just gotta get to the power plant. But before we do that, before I forget, I'm gonna head back here to... Was it this house? Hit the brakes. I believe it was this house.
That wasn't part of the deal.
That wasn't part of the... Yeah, we're gonna head back here, see what this is. I believe this is... yeah, it's Chief Wiggum's house. Because there's Ralph in the back. Hello, Ralph. Can I talk to you?
What's up?
Chicken legs are scary.
Shut up. Hello, Wasp Camera. Apparently chicken legs are scary, according to Ralph. So that's nice. Grab all those. We're gonna jump off of this box. Nope, we're not. Okay. Destroy this, then. Get the coins out of it. I believe the boxes do replenish when you reload the game. Could be wrong on that, but... There we go. We got the Insanity Pepper. You remember that episode? Because I most certainly do. In fact, let's take a look at our view cards. There we go, because now we can actually look at them in depth. Oh, it even tells you the episode number and a quote from it. That's awesome. I'm going to just load all these up so you can see them. City of New York versus Homer Simpson. You know how I feel about hellholes, alright? And the Insanity Pepper. God, I remember this one. That one's awesome. What's that smell? Onions, chili powder, cumin... Juicy ground chuck, it's chili! Oh my god, I'm missing the chili cook-off! Whining. It's going on right now. God, this is a long quote. There we go, I remember that episode quite well. Alright, so we're not gonna take the Plow King, because it's a little crap when it comes to just actually wanting to get places. So we're gonna head over to the phone booth. Hit Y, and we can choose between the family sedan, of course, because we have that, or the Plow King. And you can actually get a brief look at all of the vehicles you can unlock in this level. You just actually have to find them. It tells you right there, level 1. So we're going to call that. It also tells you the damage level, so you can go around and heal your cars if you need to. There we go. We get into the sedan, and we need to go to work. So excuse me, sir. I'm late for work because I was too busy destroying Smithers' car. Oh, that's a tree. God damn, I'm screwing that up. Okay. Excuse me. I'm gonna try to get this wrench in here. God, this is just like Let's Playing Mario Kart. I've gone from one car game to another. And in fact, you know what? We're probably not gonna go to the main mission just yet. Because if I'm remembering correctly... No, actually, I don't think I'm in the right area. Let me double check. There's one of these bridges where you can, like, go underneath it. And I don't believe it's this one. There's a road down there, but we can't actually get down there, so... Ignore me! Ignore everything I was just saying. Alright. Oh, hello! Can I buy a vehicle from you? Because I'll happily do that. Hello. Yeah, we can get the Duff truck off of this guy. Pretty much the Plow King. Let's get it. I don't want to use it. Is it going to give me the Duff truck right away? Because I still want my... Yep, it's still there. Can I get something else off of you? I can! Alright, surveillance van. I'll take it. I'm going to buy all of these while we can. Are you done? He's done. All right. Well, I don't want the surveillance van or the Duff truck. I just want the sedan again. There we go. Excuse me. Actually, is that the bonus mission in front of us? I believe it is. Should we take that on? Should we do the bonus mission right now? Because Cletus gives us the bonus mission. Now, I think we'll save that. Because we're like 15 minutes in. So we'll save that for a different time. We will, however, head through here. Because if you remember, we had this Wasp camera that we didn't destroy last time. So we'll... Get you out of the way. Get in the car to get the coins because it just got a bigger range. Excuse me, I need that. Okay. And now... Is that Bart? Kind of looks like Bart. Alright, we are gonna go up here, because there's another wasp camera. God, I'm just finding all the wasp cameras. I do remember a decent amount of the locations for these, but some of them I'm probably gonna forget. Oh, Mr. Sparklebox. Let's take a look at the Mr. Sparklebox. In Marge We Trust, the mascot for a popular Japanese cleaning product. Oh, I remember that! It resembles Homer. Yup. There you go. Alright, let's see, because I know there's some other stuff in this trailer park. I think if we make our way across all these trailers... Is it over here? Got some hardcore parkour Homer platforming right here. Maybe I'm wrong. I could have sworn there was something else around here, but maybe I'm thinking of some other time? Because there's a lot of, like, collectible missions, too, as I'm sure you've gathered, like, finding Flanders stuff and things like that. Yeah, I guess I was wrong. Don't think it's in here. Alright, let's head on to work, then. And you can start accelerating the second Homer sits down in the car, even if he's in the, passenger seat, which is pretty great. Alright, oh, that's the tire fire. I almost did hit a person, and I would have been fine with it, because I don't like you. Alright, jumping on through, taking yet another shortcut. Not gonna complain.
Learn to drive, dumbass.
Who are you talking to, Homer? Learn to drive, dumbass. Alright, we made it to the power plant, and I know last episode I mistakenly said the word nuclear. I know it's nuclear. It was just like heat of the moment. I guess I forgot how to speak. So, yeah. Before we do that, I'm gonna stop right here, gonna grab some more coins. Because why not? Is there some on this side? None on that side. Alright, let's head on in here. Ah, okay. Gotta stop, because we are basically at Homer's office right now. This is where he works. As you can see.
How can I sleep with that camera? Oh, sexy girls could be watching me on the internet. Stupid cameras, you should be smashed. I'll destroy you at your power source.
So, we need to destroy all the power couplings before time runs out. So let's do it! I think there is, in fact, another level gag in there, but I'm not gonna worry about that just yet. So here we go. We've gotta actually do some platforming right now. You can see on the map, it tells you where all of these things are. But we have some actual platforming in The Simpsons Hit and Run. It's pretty great! It's actually a lot of fun doing this hardcore Homer parkour. So, yep, that moves. Alright, thought so. Get you out of the way. A little lift we can take down, I think. Oh, never mind, taking it across. That's 5 out of 9. I'll clean that mess up later. Is there one over this way? I can't turn the camera. There we go. We got that one. There's one over this way. Does this move? Alright, get rid of you. Please tell me we can take that back. Okay, we can. The camera freaked out a little bit. Running? Why does this stuff exist in the power plant, by the way? Just all of this crap in the sky? And that's 9, okay. And I guess we'll head up here. Because it's there. And what does this take us to? Ooh. Oh, right, there's a collector's card. Look, are we gonna do some precise movements? Oh, I remember doing this. And I remember failing it so many times when I was younger. There we go. Give me that. Carbon rod! Oh. I guess I can't check- I guess we're still technically in a mission, so I can't check it. Okay. And thank God there's no fall damage.
Wow, I need a disco nap.
And he needs another disco nap. Alright, really quick before we head back in there. Destroy that. Give me all that stuff. Okay, gonna head back to the office. Oh, just give me one more coin, so we're at 500. Okay.
Finally, I can get some sleep.
Mindless drones, return to your ugly families.
Ow!
Alright then, thank you, Mr. Burns. And another level gag? Yeah, that's... Oh god, that's a level gag and a half. There's a dead guy in there. He's dead. Anything around here? Got some waste. Some radioactive waste. Very nice. Alright, I think that's everything we can actually do in Homer's office, so... I think on that note, we're actually gonna go ahead and end this episode right here. We did a decent amount. We knocked out some more missions, got some wasp cameras, etc., etc. Take a look at our level progress. Yeah, 4 out of 7 story missions isn't bad at all. We've only got 3 left in the bonus one. We still need to do 2 street races, find 2 cards, buy the all the clothing, and 2 of the vehicles. We're almost 50% of the way through this level in 2 episodes. We've only got 3 level gags left to find as well, so... We aren't doing bad at all, so Yep, on that note, that's going to go ahead and do it for this episode. So if you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. I'll remember to save this time, too. Stay tuned for the next one. And I'll see you guys then.